Thailand turned on the style at the closing event of SportAccord 2018. Delegates entertained by an elegant display of Thai dancing, a traditional routine offering blessing and peace towards foreign visitors. The Grand Ballroom at the Grand Hyatt Hotel in the centre of Bangkok, the perfect backdrop for this informal social occasion. Leaders of sport and business had enjoyed a productive week in the Thai capital. The final day of SportAccord 2018 saw the General Assembly of the umbrella organisation GAISF. International federations were given an update on progress safeguarding athletes against abuse and harassment in sport, an issue which has received much media coverage. Meanwhile, the World Armwrestling Federation has been granted full membership of GAISF. SportAccord 2018 was attended by 1,844 delegates, 831 organisations, 109 international federations and associate members, 84 nationalities, and almost 1,000 support staff and volunteers.
It's been a very successful week. Successful because we've been gathering the whole world of the international federations around in many meetings every single day that have been where we talk topics that are of interest to everyone, and that allows to progress. I think it's been successful not just because of the numbers of people that have come, but also because we've been able to give some help to the Thai sports associations that are here and that are willing to grow and want to learn. So I think from that perspective as well, it's been a big success. And finally also because with the festival that we have made and the United for Sports project, we have also shown that sport is more than just meetings. It's about helping creating better conditions for young people that are maybe in underdeveloped region or have problems, and I think that's been equally a great success.
So a memorable week in Bangkok was over. Treasured memories of Thailand.